these are others' words about you. Loner, selfish, single-minded, arrogant, aloof, relentless, obsessed, ruthless.
I would go in my rec room with my basketball and basically dribble myself to sleep. And I think that that was the best thing that could have ever happened to me. Because during those lonely hours in the rec room, I discovered the hunger, the motivation, and the desire to be the best possible basketball player that I could be.
He's without question the best high school player I've ever seen. Never seen a player that just brings to the table the kind of skills that he does.
You have to have an ego that's going to say, I want to be the best. This is what's going to drive me, and come hell or high water, this needs to get done, and I need to be successful.